Greetings and welcome to another episode of Bingus Buds and Seeds. Today we're going to take a closer look at the SE7000 by Spider Farmer, one of the best lights I've ever owned. Let's go do that now. All right, my friends, as you can see, the Spider Farmer SE7000 is an excellent looking bar light with Samsung LM301 diodes. It has a dimming knob that can assist in light intensity and energy savings. It's very, very handy to have this feature. The 2.7 micromoles per joule I find to be more than adequate to grow a wonderful garden in your tent, growing room, or commercial facility. These are some of the items included in your package. The SE7000 has removable light bars for easy installation and customizing your design. The SE7000 is listed at $899, but I know right now it's on sale for $799. Make sure to check the links in the description below. With a full spectrum design, the SE7000 can grow a wonderful garden just for you. High quality components speak for themselves, my friends. Make sure to get an SE7000 in your garden today. This shows the SE7000 PPFD map, and I gotta tell you, the numbers are quite impressive. You can put the lights in a daisy chain configuration. Makes it very handy in a commercial grow. This gives you some using tips on how far the light should be from your plants. Another great option is you can set the light at anywhere from 0 to 100% efficiency. Now let's take a look at the SE Commercial LED 7000 in action. This is my veg garden, and it just loves the SE7000. Visualize having an SE7000 in your garden and get a hold of Spider Farmer today. The links are in the description, and you can also have it working in your garden, in your tent, in your grow room. This room is about 5x6. This particular SE7000 is set at 75% capacity, and it works marvelously in my garden. Just look how healthy those cannabis plants are. Well, my friends, that's all I got for you now. Until next time, Cannabis Warriors, this is Bingus, signing out.